We had exchanges with Human Rights Watch and RSF. They didn't turn up, and we thought that we should set out in the report what happened, and that the committee thought that the excuses for not turning up were contrived. It's important for the public to know that that's what the committee thought, particularly given that we had given a very substantial window and offered teleconference. We set out the facts. As for Dr. Thumb, again, he was invited, he gave evidence, and since his perspective was unique, we thought that we will set out what we thought of the representation, because the committee concluded that he lied about his academic credentials or academic positions, and that on the representations he was not credible.